2015 to the present, wow, that feels like a marathon sprint. But over that period, we have achieved a great deal for Angola. One of the key issues that we were able to deal with was the resolution of the banking situation in Angola.
Improving the quality of healthcare services here in Angola.
The creation of the temporary unemployment benefits program through the Angola Social Security Board.
Significant improvement in the water system.
The Chapel Hill Road, which is a secondary access from South Hill, just west of the Methodist Church, to Sandy Ground, in and out of Sandy Ground.
In the wider economy, it was making sure the tourism industry was back on track. And one of the critical projects for that was Captain Luko. Coming into office, it was our job to fix it, and we have successfully done so.
Already pummeled the island of Anguilla.
Wind speeds recorded about 155 miles an hour.
This church is one of the oldest buildings on the island.
The paradise is not lost, but rather it's on hold.
Of critical importance for us was our ability to recover after Hurricane Irma. It was one of the most devastating weather events to hit our country. And we were able, by perseverance and with the support, very successful in getting the wherewithal to do the restoration. At the end, we proved that we can come back and be bigger, better, and stronger than even before.
We have to get a better Anguilla. We're knocking it all down. Everything have to build back new.
Despite the many challenges that we faced, to you, the people of Anguilla, I say we have been able to achieve and to deliver.
We broke records for stayover arrivals, upgraded our tourism industry, and created a sustainable industry for all our people.
Being able to address the issue of direct international flights.
The ambulance is behind me. We're looking at equipment, the physical structure, adequate training of personnel. We're looking at developing what I would term as a world-class facility here in a small island. That in itself is difficult to achieve, but we will get there.
One of the major accomplishments has been the passage of the Labor Relations Act.
And now we're moving onward, adding new members to our team, balancing experienced leadership with innovative youth.
We are continuing the good work that we have done for decades.
Our work is building the people and the communities we serve.
Building a team connected by the singular belief that Anguilla and our people must have the best.
You were right in 2015 with vision and clarity for 2020.
You chose a government that works. You chose a government that delivers. You chose a government that cares.
Together, we celebrate Anguilla's achievements, Anguillian progress, Anguillian greatness, working and building as one. Anguilla, onward, united.